Steve sucks, Buckcat.
Hey, you tell him, Z. We're on our way to Frisco, the fire ant's birthday party. Holy moly, spicy guacamole. Don't I know it, Z? I'm excited, too. I've got the invitation right here, and it's infused with invaluable information. It tells us what we need to know to get where we want to go. Let's see. It reads, go to the red apartment building, ring the middle buzzer, and go to apartment 4A. Will do. Okay, first, let's find the red apartment building. Do you see a red apartment building?
Yeah, right there. That one's red.
Precisely, my perceptive pals. We found Frisco's building. We'll follow the rest of the directions on the invitation when we get back. Frisco the Fire Ant's birthday bash. Our invitation tells us exactly how to get to the party. We found the red apartment building. Now we have to ring the middle buzzer. Is this the middle buzzer?
No!
No, that's the top buzzer. Is this the middle buzzer?
Yes!
Yes, it is! That makes it Frisco's buzzer. Let's give it a buzz, buddy. Frisco, Moosey Moose, and ZD Bird here for the big birthday hullabaloo. In other words, we're here for the party.
Hiya, Moose. Hiya, Z. Come on in. We've been waiting for you.
I know. I can't wait either. My antlers are itching to party.
Sucks for cat.
Encourages preschoolers to read by developing pre-literacy skills and to share and care by supporting social and emotional development. And to count while developing early mathematics skills.